Suspect in a freeway shooting with a BB gun was back in court yesterday. 34-year-old Jesse Rodriguez of Anaheim faces three counts of attempted murder and three counts of assault. His defense attorney asked for his bail to be reduced, but the judge ruled it would remain at $1 million. If convicted, he faces 15 years to life behind bars, and he is scheduled to be back in court September 20th for a preliminary hearing.